I have to use a booster seat when driving my $800 shitbox Mustang, and let me explain. Clearly my car is in perfect shape, not a single problem, except for one little thing. The seats are from another model Mustang and were bolted far from the pedals, so the previous owner used a little pillow to help him reach the clutch, and I'm using that as well, but today that changes. It is an electric seat, and of course it's not wired up, so I'm looking for the motor, found it, then I ran a hot wire to give the seat some power. Then I used this little control box, and now the seat moves back and forth. Easy peasy, no more booster seat for me.